Are we allowed to discuss our son without you losing your temper?
Bertie has the perfect situation here in which to learn.
Why would you use that as a pretext to keep us here?
I see. And do you use Kossuth as a pretext for us to leave? What I endeavor to achieve with Bertie is an investment in the future. We cannot mindlessly exist in the present.
But is it mindless to consider the respect of my subjects a thing worth having? Does it actually matter whether the poor boy can or cannot conjugate his verbs if he might not have a throne to inherit? How dare you construe that as vanity?
The throne, Victoria, is secure.
Yes, but currently unoccupied.